everybody, David Dilling from Markzware, and today I introduce to you a new feature that will be coming in FlightCheck 7.7 for subscribers on our annual basis of our product. It's a standalone tool, FlightCheck, that will preflight and package more than 50 file formats and does a great job at it as well. But the new feature is that it will be able to preflight and handle .psb files. What's a PSB file? Well, that's the Adobe large format file. For instance, instead of the normal file in Photoshop can have 30,000 by 30,000 pixels, a .psb, a large format file from Photoshop, can have 300,000 by 300,000 pixels. So you can obviously see why they call it large format. For people making signs and banners, this is perfect.
Let me save that out.
FlightCheck will be able to preflight and package .psb or large format files. Let's show you how it works, how you can create a .psb file, and how FlightCheck will help you preflight and package these.
Here you are in new Photoshop CC 2015, and I have here my desktop a .psb file, and if we pop that open, the Adobe large document format, see there, large document format. Take this here image, we can check it in FlightCheck. To do that, we don't even need Photoshop open. Close it up. We can just take this .psb file and drop it right on the FlightCheck icon. It'll preflight it for all used elements, and we'll get an instantaneous report back on potential problems. An RGB, the image is RGB, and it's using an IC profile, etc. So FlightCheck, a very handy way to check based off of said ground controls. You can, of course, adjust these to be specific to the job or file type you're checking. And once we're done a pre-flight check, we can then collect or package the job with all elements used into even a compressed folder. So we hit collect. So copying the image and all other used elements into a new folder and compressing it. And there you have it. There we have the folder, the zip file. We open it up. You now see we get the .psb file and the preflight and packager collect report. That easy to preflight with Markzware's FlightCheck your .psb large document format files.
Thanks, everybody. David Dilling from Markzware. If you want to try FlightCheck yourself, go to markzware.com and try a 30-day version today. Full working version. You can preflight and package all your DTP files, the 50 file formats we support. Really amazing. Standalone application. People love it. Look what they have to say. I mean, these are people that also use InDesign or other preflight or post-flight tools, but FlightCheck is the tool they go back to time and time and again for all these years. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware. Wishing you a fantastic day.